hello, didn't see you there. I'm Clive, and welcome to Beatles Roadshow.
Ah, hello there again. It's Clive Peterson here, and good to see you've come back again for the third installment of the Beatles Roadshow. Today we're going to be looking at A Hard Day's Night, of course the movie and the album of the same name. And let's get straight to it, shall we?
The Beatles' third album in less than 18 months was released on the 10th of July 1964 to accompany the arrival in cinemas of their first movie. Filming for A Hard Day's Night had begun just 8 days after returning from their first American trip, when three appearances on the Ed Sullivan Show had ensured that Beatlemania had swept the country. In the first week of April 1964, all top five singles in the Billboard Hot 100 were by the Beatles, with another seven of their songs listed in the chart. During the early months of 1964, their success spread all around the world, and in June, they played concerts in Denmark, the Netherlands, Hong Kong, Australia, and New Zealand. The 13 songs on the British version of A Hard Day's Night were divided so that seven of the tracks heard in the film were grouped together on side one, and the non-movie material was on side two. Several of the songs feature the characteristic jangle of George Harrison's recently acquired Rickenbacker 12-string guitar, a distinctive sound that proved very influential. A Hard Day's Night is the only Beatles LP on which every song is credited to Lennon and McCartney. The album reached number one in the UK at the end of July 1964 and remained there for 21 out of its 38 weeks in the top 20.
So once again, this album does contain rather a iconic album cover, with the lads there, of course, in their number of poses. And if we open it up here, we've got the lads looking out into the distance, a sort of philosophical... well, dearie me, in my old age I've mispronounced it. Philosophical look out into the distance. And... yeah, it was just one, I guess it was one of those things again. Look out into the distance, lads. Let's do something. Do a pose. I suppose it was one of those things. We opened it up again, and I do like this three-part sort of format here with the booklet as well. And yeah, I suppose a bit of a friendly chat in this shot. So, what do you think of the Beatles' A Hard Day's Night album? Personally, it's one of my favourites, but let's see how it fares on the Beatles' Big Board.
Thank you, Clive. Looking at the Beatles Big Board again for this week, A Hard Day's Night comes in at number 8 on our all-time greatest Beatles records. Of course, it was first released in 1964 and has the UK charting of number 1. It was the third consecutive Beatles number 1. Back to you.
Okay, very interesting. So that'll end our show today. I hope you've enjoyed it thoroughly. We have, and hopefully we'll be able to see you next week. Provided the BBC continues its funding for the Beatles Scruffs. And we'll see you next week with Beatles for Sale. Hopefully. I'm Clive Peterson. This is the Beatles Roadshow. Cheerio. Cut. Okay.